Hello, ladies.
How are you?
So how did you two meet?
Well, we're both ex-Paralympic athletes.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God, we're in front of two celebrities, Joe.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God.
I went to Atlanta in 96.
I did Athens and Beijing.
The women's basketball team.
Oh, my God.
One for you.
So, yeah, basketball fanatic. Director of a basketball club and all the rest of it. My passion is wedding dresses, closely followed by basketball. I'm absolutely in awe. She's a superstar. She's a Paralympian. So for me, it's so important she goes away with a dress. You know, I'd move heaven and earth to make sure we got her a dress today.
So tell me, Zoe, what sort of thing are you looking for?
Because it's a wedding renewal.
Yes.
I'm looking for something maybe champagne, bright colours. I like my bling.
Good girl.
I'm feeling very nervous and anxious. Will a dress sit properly in my power chair? I have to be mindful of how things fit on me, but I just want something a little bit different so that it has a wow factor.
Perfect. Right. What I'm going to ask you to do is just lean forward if you can.
When Sally and I are out shopping, it can be quite comical. It's arms flinging everywhere, just trying clothes on.
I'm going to start tightening the corset now, Sorry. I'm not going to go too tight, obviously, because I need you to get comfortable in the chair after as well.
OK.
Tell me, how's this feeling? Is it comfortable?
No. Sorry.
Okay. No, that's fine. As soon as that dress went on, I could see it in her face.
Yeah, I was going to say, maybe loosen that. Is that uncomfortable or is that comfortable? More comfortable?
No, it is still uncomfortable, I'm afraid.
I think she couldn't wait to get that off. It just was not working for her at all. But we've now learnt corsets are not an option. They're too structured, they're too restrictive.
Right, OK, so same drill.
Luckily, there was an oyster-coloured, floaty, really lightweight dress. Let's hope she likes it.
This particular dress doesn't have as much internal corsetry as the other one. So it's more relaxed. More, it doesn't have all that boning.
Yeah.
I'm guessing on the day, you're not going to want to do this tucking it under. You want it cut to a length, ideally.
Yes, and ideally to measure from the end of my stumps there to maybe around that point there. Andy and I have been married now for 18 years. The dress is very important to me because he needs to think, I'm remarrying this woman again and she actually looks like this.
Ready? You ready for this?
I am.
Go for it.
I love it. I absolutely love it.
Well, that's a reaction we like.
I have to say, Zoe, you just look absolutely beautiful.
Wow, the dress is amazing. It looks good on me. I think Andy's going to be really shocked.
Oh, you're
really good.
So what's your favourite bit?
Oh, Zoe! That's what we like. Happy tears.
OK, Miss Scarlett, open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Oh, wow. I do, I love it. It's gorgeous. What do you think?
I love it.
You love it?
The sparkles on that are just beautiful.
Yeah, I really like the sparkle. I thought wow was the first thing. When I opened my eyes, I look in the mirror and I was like, wow, that is a beautiful dress.
One of the things you said was you have to feel and look perfect.
Yeah.
Is this your version of perfect?
I don't know. Different. I definitely feel different.
I'm just looking at the way you're standing.
Yeah.
And I just feel like you're holding your stomach.
I know. I'm not used to seeing myself in something so beautiful. And it is. It's an absolutely beautiful dress. Because it's the first one I've tried on, and it's the first time I've tried red as well. I don't know if it's a little bit like I love it because it's...
What you thought you wanted.
I think I like this one.
No, I like the other one. I like the first one.
I like it.
You like it? No, I don't think I like this one. I don't know what it is. It's just something about it that just... I don't like it. Whoop!
Is it because it's got no sparkles as well? Do you think it would look nicer with a few sparkles?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like your sparkles.
And I think the skirt just needs to be a bit, like, thinner.
So even if it did have sparkles, would it still be a no from Sophia?
Yes, it would still be a no.
Mm-hmm. I'd feel more like I would be going to prom than my wedding, whereas the other one I felt I could see myself getting married in that.
Oh.
Yeah.
So are we off of satin?
I don't know if I'm off satin or if it's just because we've got the ruching here and it just feels very...
Because we went from lamb to no lamb.
Don't you mince your words there, Sophia. You tell it how it is.
Let's move on then.
Yes,
let's. Okay.
This red satin dress, as lovely as it is, it's not Rochelle's wedding dress. So the plan is right now to put the previous red dress back on.
Okay. And stop. And now take a step up.
That's it.
It's gorgeous. It is gorgeous. It's comfy, it's beautiful. I love this one. Woo! Hey!
So the comment you made when you came in this morning, Rochelle, was that you wanted a dress that made you, what was the word, Jo?
Look perfect.
People aren't gonna look at me for the Tourette's and they're not gonna look at me for the weight, they're gonna look at me because...
You're beautiful.
Beautiful.
Like it.
I don't think I've seen you look at yourself with that look for a very, very long time.
Very
for a
long
lot of
time.
Years.
Yeah.
And it's amazing to see.
Thank you. I saw me in a beautiful dress. I didn't see me who'd put on weight. I didn't see me who has Tourette's or has health problems. I just saw, hopefully, what Gareth sees every day.
The thought of going into the changing rooms today is terrifying. I get the sense of them closing in on me and have been known to quickly exit a changing room when it's become too much.
Hello, Kirsty.
Hello.
Hello, lady.
Hello.
Hello. How are you feeling?
This is quite a big deal to be in a shopping situation for me, so I'm quite anxious.
This is a real fear for you.
Absolutely. Yeah. Changing rooms, mum's usually outside there making sure I stand in there and actually get into the clothes.
She's never been able to find clothes that actually fit her properly. The worst thing was when she got to her teenage years because she couldn't get in anything that her friends could get into. That has stuck in her mind.
I'm self-conscious about being tall. I'm also self-conscious about being plus size because if you're not going to see me because of my height, then the chances are you're going to see me because there's a lot of me in the other places as well.
OK, are we ready? Open your eyes.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Wow.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Oh.
I'm staring in the mirror going, that's not me. I look like some regal, elegant, put-together person. To see it looking back at me was a real shock. It's so beautiful. It makes me feel beautiful.
You are beautiful.
Move over Meghan Markle.
Yes, love that.
Get it.
Does amazing. This dress feel right?
It does, but I'm not sure if I can quite get over me in this dress. This is me. This is...
She's the epitome of a beautiful bride. And for the first time ever, she saw that when she looked in the mirror. And I think she found it quite overwhelming.
I think it's going to be going back and having a time to reflect because it hasn't just been about trying on dresses today.